Last full day here in Greenland. I don't have any particular plan for today. Just have breakfast. Now I'm gonna walk around the city a little bit, try to see if any of the museum is open. Yep, so here's a note saying that the museum will actually be closed during the next 4 days. Now I'm actually at one of the vintage points in Ilulissat city center. It's just a very short hike right off the city center, but look at this view out here. This is just amazing. Down there next to the shore, you can see the church. It's a Lutheran church. And here you see all these nice little Greenlandic houses. It's a Saturday, everything is closed, literally everything. I wanted to go to a souvenir shop also to get some stuff, but there's literally nothing open. Well, this is pretty cool. I'm just walking around the city, and I'm on the bridge connecting the northern part and the southern part of the city, and it's right above the harbor. Sun is out, that's great for the last day here. And today I'm gonna redo one of the trails I did on the first day. So that is a blue and the red trail combination, but I'm going to do it the other way because it is still sort of morning and I want to see it from the other direction. I'm just hiking here in Ilulissat. Look who I found. It's a sled dog center. The mama is back there with the chain. I guess the adult ones are not allowed to just wander around. But the baby ones are just right here. At the end of the red trail. Today just such a beautiful day. The sun is shining, the cloud is retreating, and I can never get enough of this view. So once again, I'm on this peak, overlooking the entire glacier ice field. I just really can't describe this place. It's just so amazing. This view, it's just so special. So that was a hike, red trail combined with the blue loop. I'm now back on the wooden boardwalk, heading back to town. Actually getting quite emotional because tomorrow I'll be leaving Greenland, but I'm sure one day I'll be back, especially here in Ilulissat. It's just such a magical place. So here it is, the last sunset here on Greenland.